Squad, it's your boy Cedric, and today I'm announcing that I now have Grits Squad merch. So go ahead and check out my shop, purchase a shirt or a jacket or any other items that you would like. Peace. Consider supporting Eat My Grits ASMR on Patreon for just $1 a month. Link below in the description. Hello, welcome back to my barbershop. How are you doing today? Yeah, okay. So what type of haircut are you getting today? And just a little bit around here, like a fade. Okay, I can definitely do that. Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and start combing it out so you know we can control it. Okay. Alright, so how was your Mardi Gras season this year? Did you go? You did? Okay. How was it? Cold. I bet. I didn't get to go. I was, you know, doing barbershop stuff, working. Since I was 15 or 16. Yeah. Nah. Did you like all the girls dressed up and stuff? Like, I know you was looking, because I know when I went, I was looking. Right? Nah, that'd be, I mean, last time I went, I saw a chick in like a freaking cat suit, and it was like freaking 13 degrees. I know she was freezing. Yeah. It is what it is. Did you catch a lot of like moon pies and stuff like that? Right. Nah, I just like the banana and the vanilla moon pies. I don't too much like those orange moon pies or the chocolate. Right. Well, if anybody didn't know, they wouldn't know that Mardi Gras started in Alabama. You know, everybody thinks it started in New Orleans, but it started in Alabama. Right. Why haven't I been? You know, cops, man. I was about 15 or 16, like I said. And I went, and I had on this gray scarf. I don't know if a gray scarf is a gang affiliation, but I didn't think it was. I just had it on because it matched my outfit. And I was walking, getting ready to, you know, leave. It was dark time, and this cop said, "Sss." And I turned my head and I look at him, but then, you know, I don't know what he wants by saying "Sss." And I haven't committed the crime, and I started walking off, and he grabbed me, and he wanted me to yank away from him. I know that, so he can try to, like, slam me and salvage resist and arrest me, but I didn't do that. So he took the scarf off my neck, and I said, "You know what, I'm not dealing with these cops out here." Cause they do that, you know. Yeah, I seen them. They did a lot of my friends like that. But thankfully, I was the one who was like, "You ain't about to get me like that." Cause my mom don't have the money to be paying no lawyer fees or nothing like that, you know. Yeah. Alright, so just, yeah, I'm still just coming. It's got a lot of hair, man. Alright, so. So you watch Dragon Ball Super, anything? Right? Yeah, I think the last episode's gonna be in March, I believe. Yeah. I wanna see what, I believe Frieza is still, like, sleeping on the rock somewhere, so just wanna see what's gonna happen with that. Goku went to this Ultra Instinct form again, so I wanna see what's gonna happen with that. Yeah. I mean, I don't know. We'll just have to see. Yeah. Alright, so let's just. Yeah. state of Alabama. I've been like to Florida just to get lottery tickets in Mississippi at the casino, but actually taking a vacation. I've never had one, so yeah, you've been to what, like Disney? Okay, that's cool. Yeah, the Grand Canyon, all that stuff. Yeah, I want to visit all that. My top place to visit is Japan, really. That's number one on my list. I just like the culture. I just like what they, yeah, it's just, it seems like there's a lot going on over there that I would like, you know, tech-wise and stuff like that. And, yeah, I mean, I wouldn't mind a nice Asian woman. I'm not gonna, yeah, I mean, hey. Yeah. Hey. You got a lot of dang on hair. Why'd you let it grow this long? Okay. You just didn't feel like. I hear that. I felt like bucking, huh? Yeah, bucking when you just look rough and just don't feel like doing nothing to yourself. But like you wear clean clothes, you just, your hair and your face is all wild. That's all, like, yeah. Sometimes I buck too, but you know, it is what it is. I just got a fresh cut, you know, today. Right. Still for me. Yeah, definitely. Yep. Yeah, I listen to Tekashi 6ix9ine. I mean, I don't have no problem with none of these new artists coming out. Like, if I hear their song, I listen to it. If I don't like it, I don't listen to it no more. Like, I don't really make negative comments. You know, I'm like an optimistic person. I don't have time for negative stuff, you know what I'm saying? I don't want to be pessimistic about anything, you know? I want to be very successful, and the only way to really be very successful is to always see the glass as, like, half full, like you always have more, you know what I'm saying? Definitely, so. That's how I am. Alright, be still. Gotta go down here a little bit. get us some new ones later, but they hooking you up now. I mean, you're gonna look amazing when we're done, okay? Alright, just be still, okay? Be still.